And we should be live.
Woo!
Woo indeed.
Woo.
Did you expect to be here today?
No.
I kind of expected to be here today, but I didn't expect to be here today with you.
It has been 3 days of Zeke.
3 days of Zeke. Let's see if we probably can't make it four because tomorrow's Saturday.
Yeah. Yeah.
But we may be able to sneak you in on the Hearts of Iron 4 launch stream.
I will likely swing by as I worked for a very long time on Hearts of Iron 4.
You did. So not counting the weekend, we'll have at least a four-day work week of Zeke.
That is true. And that
which is pretty much the best you can get at this point. Because
if you enjoy me.
Everyone does that.
not the Hearts of Iron 4.
Let's explain.
Not enjoy.
They should. Everyone's like, oh, the game seems so easy. And we're like, let's put players that have only worked on the game a lot and have them do something ridiculous
also,
and fail.
Worked on a game a lot a very long time ago. Well,
that's. Yeah. No,
it's a point of discussion.
I feel like we're spoiling people. We shouldn't be talking too much about Hearts of Iron on City Skylines, but I feel like we're spoiling people when we put, like, let's put the best people we have in showcasing the game, and then everyone else, that person's normal.
It's really unfair because, you know, people will buy the game and, like, that looks easy, and then they play like me.
Yeah, so instead, we're going to see how horrible Zeke is at City Skylines because.
Yes.
We've shown that once, and I had to go in and fix that.
No.
But the thing I wanted to mention is that normally on Fridays we have a Paradox Builds, and I take a different Paradoxian each week, and they keep building in the same city, making it worse and worse and worse. Not necessarily economically, but it's at this point pretty horrible looking, just from a, like, it's not the prettiest city in the world.
Rude.
But unfortunately, my next guest had to stay at home with sick child today, and sick children are so, like, you can't trust them.
No,
you don't know if they're sick in advance or not.
Exactly.
So it's really hard to plan around.
I've stopped trusting parents of children also.
Yeah, me too.
Because they are like, no, I gotta be strong, go to work, you know, I'm fine.
Shout out to Adam in the booth. He's helping us out.
He's gonna turn off my audio right now.
Well-known parent.
Yeah.
No, but the thing I wanted to say was that I felt like sometimes things happen, and if you have a guest and they can't be on, that's a shame, but there should always be a stream. So what's the backup? Well, turns out...
I'm excited about this.
Yeah, so the backup is me and Zeke here are going to try our best, and probably fail spectacularly, to play City Skylines on a Stockholm map.
Oh, yes.
If you zoom, you can probably zoom out. Or well, that's
zoom out
in.
Even more. I think we can.
Well, if you click on that thing down there,
that down here.
Yeah. Oh, now it's upside down, but that's fine.
Can I turn it?
If you click on it again and turn everything around, Okay, there you go.
Here we are. Perfect.
So, what you're seeing on screen now is a large chunk of Stockholm. Now, the Paradox offices are in the middle of Stockholm, I would argue.
Indeed.
We are on the island called Södermalm. Which
is this island.
Yeah, it's the liver-shaped island.
It's also the island I am born and raised in.
Yeah, so
I know it very well.
Exactly. So we're going to see if Zeke can recreate as much as possible out of Södermalm, mainly.
I think so.
And make it look nice. Now, I think we're probably going to be able to fit more stuff in on that island than we can in
We start here, which is unfortunate.
Yeah, that's Gamla Stan, which is like the old town, the oldest part of Stockholm.
Yes.
But it's not going to be for much longer. But we're going to... Our plan is to start up and get a functioning city so we get some cash. And once that happens, we'll start building the nice things. But for now, we just want to survive.
And I will try to tell you about Södermalm in the meantime, because I know quite a bit of it from here.
Exactly.
But okay, should we get started?
We should.
Okay, so obviously we start here in Gamla Stan, and this I noticed it was easy to find my way around this map because it's pretty detailed. We have the red subway line here, going from Gamla Stan to Södermalm, and then Maria Torget, Zinkensdamm, Hornstull.
Let me swap over here so you can have everything be slightly.
Oh yeah. But yeah, so following the red line through Södermalm, I managed to figure out exactly where everything is, more or less.
Yeah, which is both a bit shocking, to be honest, because everyone knows that the green line is the most important of the subway lines.
I agree.
Yeah, thank you.
I tend to agree. However, I live around here now.
Yeah, the red line. This is pointless of pointing, but I live about this. No, it's not gonna translate.
Do you live inside of the town or?
No, I live
Södermalm.
Like Söder. So
where is Södermalm Söder?
Well, if you go to Gullmarsplan.
You live in Gullmars.
No, so. I lived south of Gullmars, but we're not gonna be able to. It's not on the map. It's not that far.
Hammarbyhöjden, Björkhagen.
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah, cool. That's my favorite place south of Södermalm Söder.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, okay, let's start with Old Town.
Yeah, so what we need is to... I think you kind of have to ignore everything here, and we'll just have to rebuild it later, because you have to make it functional first.
Fair enough, but I think, like, road-wise, we could... I mean, Gamla Stan is very hard to recreate accurately, because it's very old.
I'm just saying, I think you should just ignore all of Gamla Stan, make this place actually work, so having some industry to the right, having some commercial buildings in the middle, and then having residential to the left, and
Fair
then
enough.
Leave it like that, and we'll make some money.
All right, we'll do that. I guess we could just extend these roads a bit straightforward and then branch out from there, right?
Yes.
This is so Swedish, it's like candy fish. Wow.
Candy fish isn't even that... I mean...
It is Swedish.
Arguably. Yeah, I mean, Swedish.
It's just not the most Swedish thing.
It's not. If you're talking about Swedish candy, it's like
salt licorice.
Yeah, exactly. Like that's what you want.
That's the Z's. Can I? Is this the turny road? No, it's not. Or? Oh well.
No, if you want to make curvy roads, you have to change them then down there.
I guess maybe. I mean, if we're just making it functional, we could go with grid.
Yeah.
I suppose.
Just grid it out.
Somewhat gritty. I mean, I sort of want to follow the shape so we can utilize as much space as possible. Well, I mean, in a way.
Okay, don't connect there.
Okay.
Don't make me hurt.
it's already begun.
Okay, so
where do we go from here?
just make the area, and then we'll connect the roads up top. I think.
Let's do that.
No, not there.
There.
Yeah, connect it up there first, and then if you go up towards the roads,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, connect them here instead in the middle. Yeah.
All right.
Because those are one ways in and one ways out.
We're paused now, by the way, but I guess that's fine before we start sewing. All right, then we go out here, a little bit down to the beach.
Swedish berries, I don't think.
I actually, out of my own, I need to make this road more accurate. It should be bent. There we go.
Mm-hmm.
And this should be, I guess if we do this, it should be something like this.
Mm-hmm.
As I recall.
That is like the nicest thing you've built so far.
Nice. And I think this should be a bit like that, and I don't know how we can connect it.
Don't connect it to that thing. Just connect it back to...
Back up here.
Yeah.
Let's do a straight one. Yeah, so this is not going to be fully accurate if you're a resident of Stockholm.
We're not looking for... That'll come later when we're actually making money.
Yeah. Should we build some more roads in between, or is this fine? Maybe, like, do one of these.
Yeah, do that. Okay, and then you need to...
Maybe one here as well?
Sure.
There we go.
So I would make everything on the right, I would make that industrial, and everything in the middle and on the top here, commercial, and then you make that residential. You need to put down some electricity, and you need to pull water from somewhere as well.
I'm just going to see if I can do a thing.
Okay. I'm sorry, I'm going to be coughing a bunch because I still...
Hey, that worked.
I'm still like, aw. You made a pretty thing again.
Really?
I'm so proud of you.
See, I've improved.
use Riddarholmen also. Yeah, we should use Riddarholmen.
Yeah, I guess we could use Riddarholmen as like a power plant for now.
Yeah.
And maybe water pump also.
Okay. Yeah, that's actually, yes, we should do that. I agree.
So residential through the right?
No, to the left.
That's good, because that's more accurate.
Yeah, I know.
So...
And yes, someone asking if we're going to be using some Stockholm landmarks. And my hope is that once we get this going, because this is an idea we had like an hour or two ago.
Yeah.
Of course, I want to add more compared to Paradox or Paracoast, I don't really care if it's nice looking or not. That's not the important bit.
Here we're actually trying to recreate.
Here I'm trying to make it look nice. So yes, I want to add some Stockholm landmarks, and I do want to use some of the. There are some really cool building assets that you can use and force the game to play to build with those, which are like Stockholmian Radhus,
yeah.
Row houses. That was super sweet.
Gacha, I think we should make this a weekly thing, so I guess we're doing fine so far.
Yeah, but I mean, it's because this one hasn't been screwed up enough yet.
That is true. Either way, we got some nice residential. You want more?
No, that's just start with that.
Actually, where's the delete thingy? Can I remove zoning?
Yeah, it's that one.
Because there shouldn't be anything along the water. Because, I mean, we're not going full accuracy now, but let's...
Yeah, but we're gonna rebuild all of that shit.
Yeah, I know, but it stings in my eye. you can't destroy the water view for these people living here. That's not fair.
That's progress. Destroy it.
No, that's not progress. And then we do, I guess, commercial in the middle.
Yeah, but not in the middle over there. That's just an entry point. But I'm thinking, like, this row here.
Yeah. Yeah, that's sort of accurate, actually. So, yeah, let's do that.
Because you don't need that much commercial starting out, but that's fine.
And then industry.
And then in the corner there, just is industry. We're not trying to... I think the plan is, and this will probably change back and forth, because honestly, it's been a while since I played City Super Duper, like, hardcore.
Mm-hmm.
So there's probably going to be some changes and some fixes and stuff to this place because I want it to work. But the plan is, right now, we're in Old Town, we're just building up so we can make some money, and then we'll move over to Södermalm, which is the island where the Paradox...
Where I grew up.
Where Zeke grew up, and more importantly, our offices are. And we'll try and make that... as Södermalmy as possible.
Let's do that.
And then we'll go from there. Which also means... I'm pretty sure if we're trying to replicate an actual city, this is not going to work out that great. But
I honestly believe we can make this fairly accurate with the scale that we have. We might have to skip some areas.
Yeah, no, I think that's true. I just don't think that because there's going to be a high demand for industry and such, and of course there's not that much industry.
Well,
then again, if we build a lot of schools, we can probably get the tech high enough that we can get offices instead, which would solve that problem.
I'm going to make my old school and all our rival schools around us. Oh, I look forward. I hope people are sick more so we can continue this. Because I'm a bad person who only care for my own.
Well, I mean, worst case scenario will just be like...
All right, let's see. We need water. I think we use Reader Holman.
Yeah.
Because, you know.
Now, do you want to tell everyone that's not from Stockholm what's actually on Reader Holman normally?
Actually, on Reader Holman, that is the castle, right?
No, it's the Riksdag.
It's the Riksdag. I always mix the... All right, the castle is right next to it?
I think so. Like, I'm pretty sure...
Because, no.
No, the castle is...
All
right,
the castle is right down here.
Yeah.
And then there's the bridge.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We're clearly pro the monarchy since we don't even remember where the castle is.
Yeah.
It's a big boxy building, guys. No one's like, what's that?
I was very underwhelmed as a child because I was pretty like.
You were super pumped.
No, yeah. I mean, like watching Disney movies and whatnot. I was very like. I dreamed of marrying one of the princesses and all that. But seeing the Swedish castle, I was slightly underwhelmed.
Mm-hmm.
Because obviously it doesn't look much like a castle from the stories, which is a damn shame.
It looks more funkis.
Yeah. I suppose that's accurate. Man, I can't wait to get to Söder and tell you all about my childhood, because that's what these streams are all about. Me.
You don't have to connect them all the way over there. That's just wasting money.
But it's not wasting that much money, and it looks nicer. So, yeah.
But now...
we have gaps. However, there's nothing there, I think.
Except it's been sown, but yeah, fine. Fine. I'm just going to... No, I'm just going to passively, aggressively drink in my chirpy mug.
Wow. Bragging about that merch that no one can buy. Unbecoming. All right. Electricity.
Yeah.
Let's go for it. I guess we could just win that.
Yeah. Assuming...
We can't place them in water.
No, but you should probably place them where it's as dark as possible. So over on the other side. Right here.
Yeah.
Hang on. See if you can find 8. You can probably get more.
Oh, wait. Isn't this Riddarholmen? No. Skeppsholmen.
No. Skeppsholmen is...
Which holm is this? This is where we had the QA team building.
But I wasn't at the QA team building. No. I honestly don't know which one's which, but I know Skeppsholmen is not that one. Because Skeppsholmen is the one that has...
But isn't this Skeppsholmen then?
No, because Skeppsholmen has Moderna Museum.
Oh, right.
Museum in Monarch.
Oh, right. Yeah. It's down
yeah.
there, I think.
Yeah, that's...
Which holm is this now again?
We don't know.
There's a lot of holmar.
I think we should... no one else knows, so we should just ignore it.
See if someone in chat is up to speed on this Stockholm situation. Two should be enough, right?
Yeah, that's fine.
Wow, you sound so miserable. What have I done? Will that delete the roads, though?
No, well, you can't... You'll have to figure out a way to get them there. We might not be able to because the road's been... see. What you might have to do, you might have to go over to the other island and then go over the road.
Well, I suppose. I mean, it doesn't hurt because we're going to have to be on this side eventually regardless.
Well, I mean, it's going to look ugly, but who cares?
Yeah, I mean, where were you doing most of this? There we go. And then... Bam. And then... Are we out of money? No.
No, fine. You can wait until they start moving in. You should probably connect the sewage, though.
All right. Damn it. This is the worst.
Yeah, it's really ugly.
Well,
okay,
I mean,
you might want to unpause now.
There we go. Regular map mode, how do we... There we go. Is there a way... All right, there we go. I just want nothing selected.
Yeah, you can speed it up and see if anything cool happens.
All right, plus doesn't work. But okay.
Let's see if anyone moves in. Yeah. Everyone's like, no, we don't want to. Hey.
Woo! It's a business.
No, it's a residential area.
It is, but it was. Oh, well, everything is blue when you select it.
Yeah.
But yeah, Kamlastan is thriving.
Mm-hmm. You might want to plonk down a school, actually, if we want to get people super educated early.
Yeah, but there aren't any schools on Kamlastan, I believe. I don't think so, at least. Oh, now they need electricity.
It's apparently, that's Riddarholmen, according to Adam.
Which one of them? This one?
I think so.
Yeah. I think that's right. Thank you. Can I? I need to connect.
Yeah.
Do I need to connect all the way here? Right?
You need to connect to the blue blob, yes.
Should we just go by sea?
No, that's super expensive. But if you go up on that, I think at least. Go over there and then just do that. Yeah, do that. Perfect.
Perfect.
Perfect. Everyone's happy.
Let's hope so.
And people are moving in, which is nice. And now we just have to...
Oh, we got an achievement.
Yeah, finally. Finally, someone acknowledging how well we're doing.
Yeah, the game.
Tyska skolan, apparently on.
Cool. Where evil? Oh, that's Adam.
Yeah.
Where is Tyska skolan?
By Tyska kyrkan.
Yeah, but there's like.
This is
is that the big one?
I don't know.
Is that a big church? Like right, if you
no,
if you enter through here, you just go straight ahead, and the church is like here.
I don't know.
There's a big church. I think that's Tyska kyrkan, right?
Adam?
Like around this general area.
I like the fact that we're just throwing out names of places in Stockholm by the Swedish name, so everyone's like, they're talking Blorka, 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 Blorka.
Yeah, but I mean,
I like it.
I was correct. Okay, but yeah, let's do Tyska skolan.
You need to add some, you need to give the industry some power.
Oh boy, everyone wants a piece. Or maybe it's actually more to go on land.
Well, I mean, you can just go from where you pull the water up across there.
Yeah, Right.
I mean, it does tell you before you build. I'm not actually sure if it's more expensive to go buy water. I just assume it is.
You just said that.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if you say something with enough like conviction, people tend to believe you.
That is fair enough, and I trust you because I'm naive.
Oh, now Adam's coming into the booth giggling.
That's good.
About something. Let's see if he...
You could actually probably write from the Paradox Interactive account to communicate with us, so you don't have to move out to tell us things. It will look like a weird conversation between us and ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
What are they saying?
I thought Sweden's main income was sewage streaming and meatballs. No, it's actually tech startups.
Yeah, and video games.
Mm-hmm. Apparently. We have... there's a lot of Swedish unicorns. Which is
as they are called.
Yes.
Oh, we can't build schools yet.
No, because we haven't. That's actually fair.
Yeah.
I'm glad no one in stream chat called us out on our ignorance.
Yeah, that's fair. But okay, but we could start looking at it. So here is basically not capital. It's city hall.
Well, it's Riksdagen.
Riksdagen, yeah, but what Riksdagen. Is that? What is that in English? Oh, there we go.
Well, I mean, it's still called Riksdagen, but I guess it's.
Sure.
Well, I mean, it's.
It's the government, main government building.
Yeah, it's where politicians vote on stuff.
Yeah, essentially.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so that's right about here. Then there's a bridge over here, and if you go straight ahead here, you'll get into the city center. But we're gonna get there in many episodes.
Yeah, it's gonna. Parliament is probably a
Parliament, fair. That's good. Yeah, and we'll put... this should be around where Tyska kyrkan is. Maybe...
Yeah, but you are not putting anything on that road. That's a one-way road going into the city.
Okay, but then we'll have to have someone evicted.
Or again. Yeah, do that. Have someone evicted.
Okay. I guess this is good enough. Sorry for the person who lived there.
Ooh, this is you're a heartless city planner. You don't care about that stuff.
No, I'm actually gonna rename this household. This is about where my friend lived, and we used to be there all the time. And his last name is Strandmark, so I'm gonna rename this the Strandmark residence.
You can probably have we unlocked policies or districts yet? Otherwise, you could call that Gamla Stan.
No, we do not.
I'm going to cough some more.
Go right ahead. So, are we just waiting for... oh, we're slow again.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I guess hospital, do we need that yet?
Nah.
All of this feels...
I mean, you can... There's not that many people. You should probably rename Westwood to something else.
Where's West... oh.
Yeah, just call it Stockholm or Södermalm.
Let's call it Stockholm, because it's the whole thing, right?
Yep.
There we go.
Perfect.
Neato.
Mm-hmm. This is the best thing you've ever built, Zeke.
Yeah, I'm proud.
You should be.
Thank you. I rarely hear that from you.
That's not true.
That is true.
Wow. Bold lies but that on
is,
stream.
But that is because I go out of my way to make your life harder.
No, you don't.
You do? But okay, I like the start of it. Obviously not entirely accurate. This is good.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
Yeah, but I mean, once we have actual money, you get to rebuild all of that.
Oh, yeah.
I think we should do that after we're done with Södermalm.
Yeah. Södermalm will be the real cash cow, because that's where all the reasonable people also, in Stockholm live.
I feel like because Old Town is, well, old... maybe we shouldn't be using paved roads. Maybe we should just give them dirt roads and stuff.
I was thinking the same, because most, except the...
actually, you know what we should do? We should go and look into the workshop, because I'm sure there are different...
like cobble roads we should
have. Exactly. We should have cobble roads, and then we should have...
But we'll sort it out for when we rebuild it. However, this road should be a driving road. Like, basically, there's like a circular road around all of Gamla Stan, mm-hmm. which is for traffic, and essentially all other roads are just walking.
Yeah.
Cobble roads. It's a cool place. Google Gamla Stan if you want to know more.
Okay. Were you around when Adam was telling his story about Old Town when he lived there?
I was not. Where did you live so I can... and also, how do you spell your last name so I can name your home? That's right. Skaren.
Skaren.
Stornegatan. That's the same one as my friend lived on.
Okay, so he'll be next door then.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so
we don't have Stornegatan yet, but you know, we'll keep you here.
So what Adam was telling me previously was that when he was at home and looking out, sitting in the window looking out, he could tell who was a tourist and who wasn't, because all the people who actually lived in Stockholm, they didn't care. They were just like, get out of my way, I'm moving past.
Also, whereas aside from how, it's also very, very easy.
Yeah, because tourists were very slow for some reason. So tourists were like, they were walking slower and they were actually looking at the buildings, so they would actually look up and see Adam. Whereas the people from Stockholm were just like, nope, I'm just walking here, I need to get there past.
Okay.
I don't care about this place being really old.
Adam, you get to be my friend Jack's neighbor. There we go. Oh!
Hey, we're worthy village.
Woohoo!
We can have districts now.
That's cool.
Yeah, we should district that old town.
Absolutely.
Gunkor wants to know how the office flu is. Have you checked in with PDS? Because
PDS is also hit. Like, there are a lot of sick people.
Yeah, no, I think the office flu is... I think everyone's like... At least it's now and hopefully not next week. Well, I mean, I'm just pleased I had the office flu this week, because next week we have the Hoi 4 launch stream, which I'm really looking forward to. But it's... I think people are working through it. At least those that have been affected are at least now like officially affected. You're not in the state where I'm like... I'm feeling slightly bad. Maybe I should go home. And the people are currently in the station like, no, I've got the flu. I'm staying home today.
Yeah, yeah. I'm a bit anxious for the weekend, actually, because Graham was inconsiderate and came in coughing a lot next to me today.
Well, I mean, I've been doing that for a day.
Yeah, that's true.
I've read, and I have no clue if this is true, but I live my life by it because someone told me it once. I assume I read it on the internet. That you're only contagious like the first 3 days.
We went through this when we did the mod stream yesterday, and I want to believe you because I really want to not get sick right now. For those of you who are still unaware, I worked on Hearts of Iron 4 for about 2 years, so
you
I'm pretty stoked about the release finally.
Have you ever thought about a historical city builder where you start with a proto-industrial city and manage it through the area of industrialization and modernization? I was going to say, that does sound really cool.
Sorry, I stopped out because you were coughing.
Historical city builder.
Ooh, that would actually be really cool. Like, maybe you could have like bookmarks like U4 and select your era, but with like wider gaps in between. I would like that. It would be a lot of work, though. you know, that would be its entire own project. But Gemalstan is looking nice so far. We should probably get the trash thrown somewhere. I'm thinking maybe somewhere in the city center, because it's the shittier part of town.
What did Riddarholmen?
No, Riddarholmen is kind of nice.
But if you put it there, you have to put an on-ramp and an off-ramp, which is...
On-ramp, off-ramp? You mean the roads?
I mean, someone has to be able to get there.
Yeah, I thought maybe we could just right next to...
No, because they're one-way roads.
Yeah, but you can just throw it out the window.
Not in this game, you can't.
Okay, fair enough. But yeah, let's just put trash here, I guess.
Okay, new rule for next time. You're not allowed to do any on-ramps or off-ramps. You're horrible at them.
You know. Because I just really don't want to fuck up the subway line, because it's already active.
Yeah, so instead, just do a really expensive bridge over to your sewage and water collecting thing and put it there.
Okay, how do I do a bridge? Do I just draw it?
Yeah.
Okay. So like this?
Yeah.
Something like that. That does not seem to work.
No, it's because you haven't... You're on the curve tool.
Oh.
So...
You are correct. And I apologize.
There you go.
Something like that, I guess. They need to be able to get back.
Yeah, but that's not one way. That's a two way, so that's
okay.
Fine.
That's fine then. Let's place that right there.
Perfect.
Sweet. I guess, you know, this feels topical as this is where the government building is. But, yeah, in the name of accuracy, I suppose this is temporary.
So yeah, sure.
What was the name of, what was the English? Well, I guess.
That's
political commentary in my Skyline stream? I think not.
Okay, so we are running low on energy, so you might have to put down another power plant.
Let's do it. I think we should fit another one.
Yeah.
Around here. Because there is...
You can actually put them a lot closer than that.
Okay, then I guess we can just put it right in between here.
Yeah.
Do we need even one more, or...
No, you're fine for now. I mean, we have to come up with another energy solution later on anyways.
Yeah. I'm trying to remember where the power plants are in Sweden. They're not in the central anymore, at least, I guess.
No, I mean, what we should probably build a lot of is incinerators.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
Because we don't have landfills. We have incinerators instead. We burn everything.
We actually import trash from Norway so we can burn more trash for energy, which is interesting.
They get oil, we get trash.
Yeah. Indeed.
We need more residential, so you should build more residential.
Let's do it. So I guess we can use, because this is mostly residential in real life. Oops, that's the wrong one.
Yeah.
Why is...
I don't know.
Okay.
You probably need to... Yeah. And you should probably still build on the coast.
I don't want to.
No, but you don't have to do it yet, but...
Eventually.
Yeah.
But let's you know, wait for as long as we can. I don't want to ruin that very much existing coast, which should not be buildings. And we can't build on here.
No. Okay. But you can put some extra roads in the areas where you don't have them. Like,
that's fair. Let's do... I say let's do this.
Hmm? Sure.
And let's do maybe this.
Hmm? Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I hope I didn't remove Skarin.
You may have.
I would be thoroughly saddened if that was the case.
So you've missed some over there.
Oh, yeah. That is absolutely correct. There we go. Also missed some over here. Let me just... Nice broad stroke.
Yeah, also, I guess it should be fair that I don't think we are not trying to make any type of political commentary. We're just trying to be funny.
Oh, yeah. Because
people will be like, oh, no.
It was just a happy coincidence.
Exactly.
And we played on it. Ruthlessly.
Yeah, yes, we did.
We do not hate the government, I believe.
As far as I know.
Yeah. As far as we're open with.
You're making it worse now.
Oh, no. Jesus. Should have never invited me.
Adam wants us to plonk down a police station.
Yeah. Okay. There's no real good place, but I guess they can be next to the industry. Just because...
Holy shit, that's a high crime rate.
Oh, God. Oh, well. Everyone is happy.
Yeah.
But, I mean, Gamlastan is not a big place. They should probably be able to hunt down those criminals.
You're low on energy again.
Oh, shit. Let's pop down another one of these. Maybe, should we do two at once, maybe, so we don't
have
to
instant? Well, I mean, okay. Yeah, sure.
I mean, it's a bit unnecessary, but...
We're not placing them optimally. I think they can pull 8 megawatts or whatever, and we have...
Yeah, we're at 7, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's like 12% loss for no reason. You're the one that works on Hearts of Iron 4, not me.
That is true. Apparently not very good at it, though. As proven by World War Wednesday. I'm actually pretty decent.
You are.
Played very poorly during the stream.
Yeah, I mean, some people are like, it takes a while to. You know what you could do now that Gamlastan actually has buildings on it? You could demolish the power lines on the actual island because you don't need them.
Ah, that's
to the right.
There it is. I would like to be able to see the zones though, but oh well, I guess.
Yeah. Well.
Guess that should be fine.
Yeah, it should be fine.
Hope so.
If you select the energy. There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah, so everything's connected, so you can actually remove one of the power lines more.
Yeah, I could remove that one.
If you want to, yeah.
Or either, I suppose.
Yeah,
let's remove these. They are most sore in my eye.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah.
There you go.
Neato. These people still don't have electricity. Why is
that? Yeah, because our energy consumption is at 22. And we only produce 20, so we need even more.
Even more. Here we get 7. Here we get 7. 7 is a good number, Anders.
It's not as good as it could be, though.
It is not.
But that's something we...
Here we get 6.
So yeah, so that's not worth it. Because they actually cost about the same.
There we go. Now we have...
Yeah, but now you disconnected the... You removed one of the pylons.
There we go. Now we look pretty good.
Everyone's super sad. There you go.
Why are these houses vacant? Do we not have enough people working in there?
No, nope. See, you need more. We need more people.
Yeah. Do we need more? Do we need to build a coastline?
Yes.
Oh boy. Fare thee well. What? Misclicking. Glorious coastline. You will be back. I will demolish every house on this coastline. Don't tell the people who move in there.
Well, I'm pretty sure we're going to demolish almost everything of this.
Oh, yeah, that's correct. We will. Who is Daniel in here? Hey, Daniel. We're building Stockholm. It's pretty neat.
Peanut Cat says, if I send you my student Musa, will you give me a copy of Hoi 4? No, you should keep your student Musa. Yeah. It's not worth a copy of Hoi 4.
Exactly.
Studenten. Also, happy studenten or whatevs.
Oh yeah, congrats.
Assuming it's not like you took
maybe
you
maybe left he just
gymnasium like
it's been laying around
ago.
For years. Yeah, don't know
like,
what to do with it.
I don't know what to do with this.
I want Hoi.
Ooh, bicycle pass. Those will use
unfortunately we do not give out any free copies for cuddles either.
No. Not officially.
Oh, we're a tiny town. Good. We can do gravel paths and bicycle paths and stuff.
Bicycle paths are going to be useful, especially at Söder. Because we're going to need those next to the regular roads.
Yeah, because Daniel just showed up in stream chat, and I think the important question is he prepared for Monday?
Daniel, will you be
Because
fine?
if he's not prepared for Monday, he, of course, shouldn't be in stream chat at all. He should be at home just trying to mend what's broken.
That is true. You know what I saw? He was streaming Hearts of Iron 4 from home.
I saw that.
That's some straight up moonlighting right there.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, Daniel, too sick to come to work, but basically doing the same thing from home, at your own accord.
Yeah, we should be.
Yeah.
We should be angry about this. Okay, so we are kind of at capacity. In Gamlastan, I feel like we can probably squeeze some more.
Yeah, we have this whole area.
You should probably just green that area too.
All right.
They'll have to have a horrible time.
Yeah.
I think part of the problem is that our industry wants unskilled laborers, and we've put down. If you go up to the
should we delete the school?
No, let's just see how we're doing on things. So.
School is good.
Basically, we have 200 that's eligible, and we have a capacity of 300, so everyone can go to school.
Yeah. people are not
very
happy.
No.
Wow, this person is very unhappy.
I don't know why.
Felt like naming them something, but I realized that might be mean.
What do we have? What do we have on health?
Health is the heart. Oh.
That's because we don't have...
We should have a hospital.
Yeah.
Let's pop that down right here. Because I really want to get efficient so we can go to Södermalm.
Okay.
Was that a bad idea?
No. That's fine. That's fine. It's just that...
You made a face.
Well, I made a face because normally you want to plunk down the hospitals by the residentials because they get happier by it.
Oh, yeah. But I think basically everyone got super happy now anyway because it's so small.
Yeah, that's why I stopped making my face.
Yeah, that's good.
What else do we have? Let's go through all of the other ones as well just to see if we're missing anything here.
Yeah.
No, that's fine.
Okay.
We don't have an incinerator, and landfill is 4%.
Water is great. Electricity is okay currently. Mm-hmm. Education we've looked at. What is it? Levels. What does this mean, actually?
This is the different levels of the houses. Of course. Yeah, that's going to be low.
That's true. Wind, looking good. Traffic is okay. This is a bit of a choke point, it would seem.
Yeah, that's not surprising. It's because the only way in is to go... you go all the way in, and then you get to that road.
I guess maybe we should connect like.
Well, that doesn't really matter because that's just going to be because people are either going to go to residential or they're going to go to industry.
Hmm.
What we could do is probably do it. What we could do is make a roundabout. Thank you. A roundabout, and that would probably.
Roundabout in my gamla stan.
Turnabout. but if we had a roundabout, that would probably alleviate some of that problem. But then someone had to go in and do that as a finicky bit, and I might do that later, just to fix it. I don't think we should
only so that we can delete it at a later point.
Yeah. But I feel like we're not. I don't mind spending like five minutes debating the roundabout. But I don't think we should build it because it's going to take a while to get it working properly.
Especially with me controlling things.
Uh-huh.
But yeah, I mean, overall, I'm very excited. I'm thrilled to build Stockholm because it's a very nice city. Some trivia for you. About here, I believe, is where the DICE office was located until they recently moved. About here somewhere, where this next to the subway... Before it turns, is where I grew up, Klevgränd 2, which was a very nice apartment. So when my days of working at DICE, it was very close to the office, which was also a good thing. I could wake up at 5 to 9 and still be in time for work. Tired, but in time for work. That may or may not have happened a couple of times.
I'm sure it never happened.
And here also, we of course have the roads out to Nacka, which is also a pretty nice place.
Max McFly, you probably want to hang on. Let me type out who you should email. You should email.
Who's email? Oh, yeah. Someone faux PR.
Yeah.
Still need more. How much do we have to level until we can get another tile?
Well, I mean, you can see that over there, at the bottom. So if you click on it,
I guess it's next level.
Yeah.
And does this... Yeah, new areas.
Yeah, that's a new area.
Sweet. And we're pretty close.
Yeah.
So...
But we need to squeeze out some more... we need to squeeze out some more residential if we can and some more commercial.
All right.
So you need to find somewhere where you can plonk that down.
I guess we could get a little bit of commercial here next to industrial. I don't know if that's a good idea or not. Probably not.
They don't mind it as much.
I'm thinking that like the commercial would mind it more than the industrial.
Yeah, they don't. I don't think they care too much.
Oh, yeah.
there are some squares that you've missed with the...
Yeah. I've been a little bit sloppy. There we go. Oh, that's already a thing.
Yeah.
Suppose... Don't want to have people live...
You have some on the green as well that you might want to...
I guess maybe we could delete some of the industry, because I don't
think... No, there's still industry demand, so there's demand for everything. Right. You just need to find some more areas where you can put more stuff in.
Yeah.
Like, you could probably expand the industry a bit more behind the curve.
Behind the curve? Here?
No.
Oh, no. Which curve?
I mean, up here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that should be... Possible. However, we need.
But you should probably
residential
go,
is.
You should go for residential
one.
First.
Yeah.
And you need. You should probably fill out the areas where it's not.
I guess we do this.
Yep. Do that.
There we go. Should we do the same here, maybe?
You should just fix the places. Like, over. Look at this.
Oh,
and there's even more up there.
Heating up.
There's more over there.
I'm feeling the electricity. Hey, I did this all very quickly. Not to waste precious stream time.
Oh, and now this is happening.
What is happening?
Well, now we're... you can probably do something more here as well. If you just do a road in there.
Yeah. I'm thinking... I hope we didn't kill Adam or Jack. Because
I wouldn't go there, because that... Remember, that's already a busy intersection.
Mm.
So just go from like... Yeah, from the... Whoops. From the side or something.
I guess we can do a nice little thing. Oh, that's so many houses.
Well, you don't have to... Don't go that far then. Just have it... Don't have it connect anywhere. Just have it be dead.
Oh, that's true. Why? Yeah. Can I turn off the lock? Well, I guess this is fine. Oh. I'm terribly sorry, residents of Gamlastan.
It's, it's lovely.
It's not, but, you know. Actually, you care a lot about things being pretty, but in this particular case, I do as well.
Oh.
So we're both in the same...
And you can do the same thing in over here, I think.
Yeah, that's smart. Let's pull out from here. Bam. And let's pull out from here without... There we go.
Mm-hmm.
Adam and Jack are not very happy, but that's cool.
Yeah.
He looks happy in the booth.
I mean... They'll get to move soon anyways.
Yeah.
You missed the spot again.
Maybe you should create Slussen.
Yeah, but... we actually do have that area. But I think it's better if we do that when we have... when we can keep going in Cinnamon.
Actually, I think the problem is that it's going to be hard for us to get off the highway currently because the highway almost instantly goes up into the bridge. So we don't have that much area to work with, unfortunately. So I'm kind of in agreement with Zeke.
But we'll get the next tile in Cinnamon.
We should speed up though.
Because
people are still slowly but surely moving in.
Should we go full speed?
No, I think it's fine. What we could do, I guess, if we wanted to, is we could extend the bridge that we've already done to the...
To Central.
Yeah. And then we'll just put down like some industry and some commercial and stuff, and then we'll have to demolish that as well. But since our focus is on Södermalm anyways, maybe that's less of an issue.
And this bridge, if I'm not mistaken, should be going straight into Kungsträdgården. Oh, no. Or yes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, almost.
Pretty much.
No, yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Definitely.
Mm-hmm.
I think actually the bridge should have come like this and then more like this.
Yeah.
But we'll sort that
we'll
out
fix
later.
That.
Yeah. Around here, Kungsträdgården, which is a nice park, is going to be eventually.
Mm-hmm. But not right now. Now it's going to be industry and other horrible things.
Outside connection. Should we maybe just connect this to this?
No, we don't need to.
People from Nacka can't come here.
Yeah, we don't care at this point.
Okay. I wonder if we should zone... We can zone Södermalm in the various factions of Södermalm, like Sofo and...
Knivsöder. Yeah.
Kniv och Gaffelsöder.
Mm-hmm.
That's Knife and Fork Söder for you. It used to be called Knife Söder, because it was a pretty... Like 20 years ago, it was not a very nice place. Now it's a very nice place restaurants, so they added a fork to the nickname.
I still call it just Knivsöder.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a fire and we don't have a fire station. Point down a fire station.
Let's put it next to the trash.
Yes, good. Perfect.
Everyone is stoked.
Well, a large part of them are stoked.
Yeah.
I mean, there's going to be a fire in the industry area anyway, so that's fine. Perfect. Oh, shit.
That's a lot of trucks.
Yeah, I mean, that's a large fire.
Yeah, fair enough. They're doing their job. Fireman.
Hero.
Steven.
Yes, good. That's a horrible font.
Steven the fireman. We should name someone Daniel also, but Daniel lives in Kista, I believe, so he won't be part of this for quite some time.
Yeah, that's unfortunate for
him. I'm not even sure if that... I don't know how far this map stretches in total.
No, it's not. It doesn't go that far at all.
Okay. I'm just happy we have Sadr, because that's my place. It's my hood. Can we actually build subways, like underground?
Yeah, we can, but not right now, because we haven't unlocked it yet.
That's neat, because we should actually look... This is great. We have a resource for this, for accurate subway building. Joachim Holmer of Neat Corp, who are currently doing the VR game budget cuts, he actually made a realistic map of the subway map.
Oh.
So it's like a framework, but it actually has like sort of the proper bends and turns. So I think we should be able to pull that up when
yes.
When we get to it,
mm-hmm.
and we'll have a good idea of... where to put things. I think, like, for Sadr, I can probably just figure it out myself, because mm-hmm. I know where everything is, but maybe not for the entire city.
But if you want to build more stuff, you can do it on the other side of the...
Here.
Yeah.
Do we need... Oh, yeah, we need some... this shouldn't be commercial area, but okay. Oh, I mean, it's pretty close to Galerian and Enko and all those things, so I suppose as a placeholder, this will suffice.
I mean, having commercial, I don't think there's not going to be a lot of commercial that wants to move in here anyways. Mm. You probably need to build some residential first as well. Yeah.
This should go along the water. Let's see if I can pull that off. Nope. Less of a bend. That's more like it, sort of. Yeah, that'll do for now. Okay, no one will want to live here currently.
Well, I mean, there's demand, so people will probably move in. But normally, people want to live where, like, commercial wants to be where peeps are, and peeps want to live next to, like, they want to have a commercial area to go to.
Can I? No. It's pretty tricky to figure out this, but it can turn out nicely when.
Well,
you do.
Yeah. I mean, you have to. You kind of have to. It's difficult.
I usually just trial and error until I get mm-hmm. the bend I like, and this is also, I think, not very accurate. But you know, it's close enough. As of now, at least.
It's not that inaccurate because you have that's.
Here
you, I mean, you have Strand. No, you have Strandvägen on the next one, right? Strandvägen is.
Here are the museums, I believe.
No, the museums are over here.
No, there are. They're on both. There are museums on this one as well. And then here's Östasiat. Oh, right.
Yes. That's, That's where you have Östasiatisk,
yeah. Yeah. And here you have the Stadsmuseet, I believe.
Yeah. But, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. But, yeah. We're in agreement.
Yeah. Neat. Let's build some residential here, I suppose. Mm-hmm. They should be inward, because that's sort of where people live around here. I guess we can do this, like... the waterfront as commercial.
Sure.
And in here is a nice dock with boats mm-hmm. leaving every day for various places. And let's see. Oh, yeah. This must be Djurgården.
Yep.
Djurgården is a very nice island. It has one of Stockholm's only zoos, which is called Skansen.
It does.
And also...
You make it sound like most cities have like more than one zoo.
No, but I mean... Sweden in general have very few.
Like yeah, because not, I mean, animals are boring.
Yeah, especially Swedish. All right, we need electricity and water.
Mm-hmm.
Let's pause just so I can do water calmly. Let's just follow the road. Look, I didn't build excessively. But
I hate
me.
Your sewage. It's horrible. That was actually the best one you've done, to be fair.
Also, that is very rude.
I mean...
I don't appreciate it.
Hashtag truth hurts, I guess.
Well, Jesus. Going with a hashtag.
I mean, if...
Hashtags
if,
are my thing.
If Jesus had anything to say about this...
It would be...
it would not be nice things.
It would be mean hashtags.
Yeah.
Who's this idiot?
Can't believe it.
Gosh! Can't even build straight roads.
Why is he wasting so much area with the water lines?
I died for this guy?
That's not
fuck
cool.
That.
Wow.
Okay, yes, we got the unlock.
Mm.
We did it.
Fuck yeah. I guess, yeah, we're hardly going to have time to start on Saturday. But I guess,
No, but we can at least, we can purchase it.
We shall purchase it.
You should do it right now.
Yes. Do we go out here?
Yes.
And I guess we do the big part.
Yeah.
Because the others are nice, but... Well, I mean, this isn't even Söder, but
yeah,
well, a bit of Strandvägen. Is that Strand? No, it is.
Yeah, but no, I feel like if you start there, we have Söder, and we can work on that. But we can,
yeah,
we can still we expand can, to.
We can build both the Paradox offices.
Yeah,
we should get the. I think Skrapan exists as a building in the workshop.
Oh,
we should place that down where it should be. I actually think Södertorn exists as well. I think those were some of the first mods.
Hmm, possibly. It wouldn't surprise me.
Well. For next time when we do this particular stream, which we can't promise when that will be.
No.
It depends on when guests are on and whatnot. But yeah. I'm very excited to continue this.
Yeah, maybe we will continue this in some other shape or form as well, because I think this is an interesting...
This is very fun.
Yeah.
I'm having a sincere good time.
Same.
Doing this, reminiscing about
partly.
Stockholm.
But I think it's one of those cases where, like, because I had the same thing when I started playing Cities again. Like, even if you know how to do things, it takes a while just to get back into it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And be like, okay, so how do I make this look nice?
This is, I mean, obviously, I've not played a lot since release, as I told you last time I was here on stream. But I'm starting to feel like I'm getting a grip on things, and
I think
feels good for me.
Which is probably a great place to end it. Because
there we go.
It's almost 4 o'clock over here, and stream chat knows what that means. That means social hour.
Social hour.
The most important hour of the week.
Where we drink social
beers.
Social liquids.
Yeah, I'm gonna be social and silently watch as Adam plays a tabletop game.
Oh, that's so boring. Holy shit.
No, I'm
bored listening
I'm
to you
stand,
talking about
I'm going
to
stand around, and I'm going to watch him roll some dice, and I'm going to go, yep.
I'm going to just walk around in my douchey V-neck and be lovely.
Mm-hmm. And you didn't even get to talk about your ink, because people were requesting that in stream chat. And I was like, no.
No, I don't think I should flash. There are pictures. Yes, Google my name.
I highly recommend looking.
Googling my name.
No, just looking at your toga pictures.
Oh yeah, that was a good picture though. I realized I responded to some YouTube comments on our channel from my real YouTube account, and there are old videos of me. Not that I mean, they're embarrassing in the sense that I would never do the same thing now. But I am of the belief that unless you feel physically ill for having something old you made on the internet, mm-hmm. you should keep it as a timestamp of
you
your life.
You should. Yeah. I agree.
And
I agree.
I have very long hair, a lot of makeup, and I talk a lot. A lot of bullshit.
Nice.
Yeah.
that's going to be it for us today. Thanks so much for hanging out and watching us at least very slowly start building Stockholm and Södermalm. Talk, Zeke, quickly.
Okay.
Good, thank you.
What should I say?
Thank you, that's all I needed you to say. Don't forget, Hearts of Iron 4 launch stream this Monday. It'll be awesome from 3 Central European Standard Time. and I think that's about it.
And as we say in Sweden, vad är eller vad rektangulär?
We do say that. Goodbye, everyone.